Your whole family and ancestors died in Hiroshima, so I wouldn't be sitting here right now. As of today, I hope you have two beautiful children and that they get cancer.